Ugh.
Guess a lightsaber can't solve everything.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Use the Force to push the ball at the target. Push the ball before it reaches you. Try again. Keep your eye on the ball. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test.
It stands in the way, comes in the way.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
What's that? Well done. Doing okay back there, BD-1? We're gonna need more than the wind to move that sphere. Spheres around here? Me too. Let's keep checking. Find something? gotta be another spear somewhere. Didn't we see one of these spears on the way in? We did swing on it, didn't we? I wonder if there's a way to get it down. Thank you. There's gotta be another spear somewhere. Hey, didn't we see one of these spears on the way in? We did swing on it, didn't we? I wonder if there's a way to get it down. Hi, BD-1. Hey, BD-1. You still back there? There's gotta be another spear somewhere. Hey, didn't we see one of these spears on the way in? We did swing on it, didn't we? I wonder if there's a way to get it down. Thank you. wolves. Moving out.
What did you find?
The Zephyr went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
Did we just open the way for the Empire?
I need one.
Thank you. bet he runs away from us. What's he doing? Tracking target. Hold him!
BD-1?
I won't let you kill me.
Help!
Patching yourself up?
Back here. What is it?
Move.
not possible.
BD-1? Just making sure you're still there.
tell, we've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings, but they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. That's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing. Give me a minute. I'm siphoning Imperial data.
This won't open. Hey, Grease, what's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy. But you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any.